takes a long time to get dressed, but she fights over her outfit with her sister.
And yes, she finally gets
to try and put them on. Then they have to go through this elaborate process of getting them on. One gets on, one piece of clothing gets on, and they stop.
So angry! Hey, I just chair my house. Mommy, look.
Yep.
Look at this chair. You have to get dressed up, Missy, because I am taking it. Seriously? I will put you in clothes, and you will have to wear them out.
Girls! Girls!
What, Mom?
Girl. No, this is your sister.
What's this?
There is no mom here, right? The mama died.
What?
It's time to watch television.
Or whatever.
Ready to watch television.
I have to go get into my television watching. Because I'm going to a party after this.
Oh, seriously?
Seriously? And no one can stop me. Is that already got up?
Right now.
Okay, I'm going to a party after this, so I'm getting my party clothes.
All right.
I have my party clothes on.
All right, no one's watch.
Okay, where's the television? Can't even go to a party. You're so weird. Ew. Throw you up.
You get changed right now, or otherwise our bigger sister's gonna be so angry.
Uh-oh. I think she's coming.
Girls! 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 I'm so angry. I'm really angry at you!
At me? She decided to go get dressed, but she didn't want to go with the deep